Mark Henry, this past Sunday at SummerSlam, you had an impressive display against Sheamus. Let's take a look at some of the graphic images.
Well, Mark Henry's reign of terror would continue at SummerSlam. Watch Mark Henry lift the 270-pound Sheamus off his feet and then drive him through the barricade. Wow! Like a human wrecking ball.
Mark, now that you're on such a vicious roll, how do you feel about your chances in the number one contender's battle royal?
My thoughts are no respect. I should already be the number one contender. I put out the Big Show. I put out Kane. I drove Sheamus through a wall at SummerSlam. But they put me in the same boat with everybody else. Well, that's the wrong thing to do. Because I look at this battle royal like a boat. 20 men, the seas are gonna get rocky. It's gonna toss and it's gonna turn. 19 of those 20 men are going overboard. And they all gonna sink.